Well, folks, so welcome back. This is your host, ID Jester. We are playing some more Imperion Galactic Survival. And so here's our. It's probably a little hard to see in the dark, but let's go ahead and get in it there and turn it on so you can see our lights. Look at that. That's why I decided not to wait till morning time. We can go forward and rotate. And so we're We're actually going to jump out and take a look at what our issue is. Our hover is not doing very good. Why is that? So let's look at our hover. Maybe I added hover engine. Problem trying to get hovered higher. Let's take a looky. I didn't Wonder if it's 'cause all the weight of everything. Which it very well could be. Go forward, eh? Okay. All right, stilts. Do we have to get a running start to get up these things? No, it's just not gonna keep ramming into the ground because we're not hovering high enough, I don't think. Alright, well, that's kind of a bummer. Might have to take some of our extra cool pieces off of this. Not sure. Okay, I'll stop the ship first. Sorry. Let's see. Do we have another hover? Let's see. We're looking for blue. I added another I added another RCS for better churning. So pipes and electronics. That would make us go faster. Electronics and pipes. Where is it? Where is it? Here. Hurry up, get some electronics here. We might have to put another hover engine in it somehow. That's gonna be a bummer. Electronics, yes. There we go. All right, we'll see about adding another hover engine to it. Kind of a bummer. Oh well. How we doing? Food, oxygen's okay. We do got all of our oxygen working on it and everything. Looks like we do need to get the front end hovering a little higher. I think I built everything in front. Where are you? There you are. Alrighty, let's eat our fruit that I picked. There we go. We'll get our oxygen here in a little bit. Here you are. Now, number 5. Okay, so, really? Huh. Well, let's see if maybe okay. Let's see if maybe to put it here, oxygen works. All right. Yeah, it does look like it's a little bit more off the ground now, doesn't it? So yeah, here's a better look at us. Our, put some little curvy things in there. Curved all the way around the top there, and I think maybe that weight was... In fact, I have to actually jump to get up. Alright, we're not going to be able to get up the side of any mountain, that's for damn sure. What I'm trying to get to is the Prometheum. There. Let's see if we can at least make it over there. We definitely go faster in this thing as long as we can get up over that. Is there a crouch button? There is. What I might have to do is... take this stuff off the front at least and see where we get. See if we can... fix all that stuff. I think we got way too much weight up front, it looks like. Hoping that's what the issue is. Reload. So yeah, all that extra work for nothing, I think. So there's the hover part of it. Still seems a little... Whoa. I'm gonna have to get rid of these lights even. Let's see. Surface so we can see. For now, anyways, we're going to take all this extra stuff off. Fix our cockpit just to make sure it didn't take any damage here. Where's our fuel? Good question. Oh, Jesus. Way in there, huh? Fuel. I got plenty of fuel. What the hell are you talking about? 4 minutes left. I think you're a little crazy. There, that got us a little bit around a little bit. We can definitely tell we're going a little bit faster here. Definitely getting a little bit faster here. Oh! Let's try not to go crazy and get stuck in a... All this work, I don't want to get stuck in a crevice. See if we can make it up this hill, because we are going a lot faster than we were. Hit a rock and stop. That's not cool. Alright, turn off. Alright, we definitely need, since we're here, to see if we can get any more of this wonderful boost stuff. But it looks like... Well, nothing left in there, except for that one we just got. Come on, jump. Dumbass, jump. Huh, okay, well we're gonna have to see about... trying to go out and explore and find some more. Alright, do I have any food with me? Yes, I do have food. We got oxygen in our thing. We've got some fuel packs, so that's all good. Let's hit V and see if we can watch it from behind. Oh, wait a minute. Fix all that. Actually, I think what I want to do... No, I don't... Not hitting that, I want to hit the... No, again, I don't want to take the blocks out, I want to take the other... I wanted to see if maybe I could put it... right here. All right, well, Oh well. Alright, so it's not gonna look the best, it's not gonna act the best, but it's gonna get us around a lot easier than we've been getting around. So that is for sure. Look how fast we are compared to walking over here. Alright, so turn it off first. There we go. Save those batteries. Iron? Do they have any iron in here? Have they have iron? Oh yes, there is iron. That's good. Good to see. So you're kind of running out of iron. We're gonna make some pick it all up. Grab it all. Hopefully we can still get out of our big pit. Oof. Maybe. Come on. Jump it. That's about, I think, it. I don't see any more. There might be a little bit. Let's see. Nope. Alrighty. So, hey, turn your jetpack on. That would help. Okay, land on this ledge. And hopefully... chop. Oh, my gosh. I think we made it out. Yes. Whoa, what's that? Alright, made it out. So... and I fell back in. So one more spot that might be... Yes, it is some iron. There we go. How much did we end up with? 161. That should make us some... pretty good amount of iron. No, 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 stay up there. Stay up there. There we go. We're out. Alright. That was good. That was a good get. That was a good get, definitely. Alright, so let's look at our little world here. We're here. Wonder if maybe we should, come on, you can do it. Go forward, dude, what the hell are you doing? Go forward. Come on. Jesus. Yes, I know. OMG. Obviously, back end's weighted down now. So, we're gonna have just a haul left, I think. It might not look the best, but it's gotta be functional, you know what I mean? I guess if you want it to look really good, you're going to have lots of engines and... yeah, let's get rid of all this stuff as well. That time making it fancy dancy, and then look at what happens. I should have tried it out first. I mean, I tried it. It seemed like it worked okay, and then I wasn't really going up the. It's just basically going on easy, straight. Come on, come on. Let's go. What in the hell are you dragging your ass on? Jesus Christ. I don't think it's because this stuff is too heavy, is it? Can't imagine that. Come on now, let's go. Hover. Obviously, this is not the best design. You know what? I'm not going to be using the refrigerator probably, so let's get rid of it. Oxygen station for now, since we have oxygen. Plenty of fuel. Cobalt discovered. Size 8. Oh, there's a dude over there. Oh shit, he is coming after us. Get out of here. It's amazing. You hit a little rock and you had to stop. Are you bastard? Where are you? Oh, So basically, the hovercraft is supposed to be. Ooh, nice. Look at all this stuff. That was all good. All good. All good stuff. Excellent. Alright. See, now the back end looks higher than the front end, so I don't know what to think of this. Man, it goes off faster than walking, though. So, some cobalt. Let's see what else we can find here, folks. Can we... oh my gosh, we cannot go over the water. That was hopefully not a bad thing for us to do. Jesus. At least we made it out. Whoa, we definitely turned now. We are a lot lighter than we were, I guess. Alright, so let's look at a world map here. So there's the cobalt. Maybe we come down this way, but I do feel like... we're just cruising right along now. Up to 24. Oh, see that? Now that's crazy. Stupid dinosaur, get out of the way. Or monster, whatever the hell you are. We need to try to find some more of that promethium, I think is what it's called. Magnesium. Oh yeah, I walked all the way over here once. I didn't get super, super far though, because I had to turn around because I lack oxygen. I don't like the fact that I'm hovering just high enough to ram into these rocks. There is something over there, but I don't know if we want to mess with that thing, whatever it is. Silicone! Oh yes, we do need one silicone. Okay, stop! Where is this damn thing? Reload. Where's another one? Come on, reload. Shoof. Our silicone is important. We are running out of silicone, so take everything you got. Thank you. Come on, get over here. Oh yeah, lots of good stuff. Actually, that's a good find. A ground vehicle vessel. All right. Well, let's no. Stop spinning around on me. Just go straight. I saw some creepy crawlers. Where'd they go? There he is. Oh shit, there's another one. Go reload. Now I'm sad I didn't bring the refrigerator. Alright, I think what we'll do is it's way over there, huh? Let's see, where is home? Which way is home? Nope, point the other way, I think. Alright, we'll come back for this, I think. I want to see how long it takes us to get home from here, so I know. Well, not too bad. Kind of sucks that we don't have a light. Do you see how fast we're hovering right along now? I mean, it handles okay, it just doesn't seem like it hovers as. Yes, I know, shut up. Lights on the back. I need to add these lights back on the front, though, that's the problem. We don't need the lights in the back, we need the lights in the front. Yep, so we're gonna tear it all apart. Fix this up. Alright, I took the hover thing off. That's good. Okay, so let's put these blocks back in there. So you see how it's in the level now? I think that's what you're trying to go for. You have to put. Let's take it for a quick little spin around the block here. See how much more it's hovering off the ground. Now I'm just wondering, is there a way? Probably when I build it, I should have put another one of those things underneath it. Oh well. You live and learn, that's why we're playing, folks. It's pretty alpha software though, so. Sun's coming up. All right, well, you see how fast we're moving? Pretty darn good right now. With all that extra, without any of that extra weight. All the other blocks, or Okay, so have to get herself patched up here. Get some food, some oxygen, and then we'll hit it again. We'll go out and get us some silicone. Hopefully, find us some more resources as well. Yes, okay, so we can probably get us a few tomatoes. You're not ready to harvest? There you are. Okay. Plenty of. Oh, inventory is full. Okay, figures. Alright, so I got, let's see. 2, 4, 5 meat and 2 tomatoes. I need a couple more tomatoes. Tomato. And one more over in the corner. There we go. Alright, one. Oh, I guess I should have started it too. Three, so. 5 cans of food while that's running. We'll come over here. Oh, that's not what I meant to do. Let's see if I shift click on it. No. If I alt click. No. Computers, computers. Lots of computers. That's good. Computers take quite a few components to make, so anytime I can get. What do we have here? Crust. Oh, yes, iron ore. We should be making some iron while we're waiting. Iron. We only ended up getting 2 of these guys, so that's not good. We don't need these bullets. Some metal plates. That's fine. Alright, I'm gonna put these headlights back on. I think blue green, yes. We'll make 2 of these. Uh-oh. Are we out of power? Oh, we are. This is. Oh boy, this is gonna be bad. We only have 100 left, but don't you see how fast we go through them? We need to give me some promethium deposits. Alright, our food should be done. At least a couple of them are. That's good. We'll take a couple with us. We will actually take the wheat, fruit, and the corn. All right, wheat over here. Make some flour and then make some bread. Oh, I actually have a couple more tomatoes. Which will give me food. Yes, okay. So 7, 6, 5. Corn, make some popcorn after you're done there. Whew, okay. Bring this over back here. Take the bread, we'll eat that in a minute. Fill right up here with all of our food, plus we'll end up having all this extra, which is good. Alright. That's a lot of food already. That's good. Alright. So leave three of them there. We'll fill up. We'll take a couple with us, just in case we get stuck out there. Eat our popcorn. Let our health go down a little bit, and then we'll eat that bread in a little bit here. Fill up on the old oxygen. I think oxygen will be okay for a while. We have definitely need to get promethium, though. Okay, oops, our headlights done? Not yet. Alright, so that's good. Look at it go. Come on, baby, keep going. Alright, so 21. That should be able to make us some more, where are they? Right here. Oh, what the hell happened? Did I turn it off by accident? I did. I hit the wrong button. Okay. Just see how many we can make with that stuff. Let's put in 100 and 200, whatever, it doesn't matter. What are we making? Headlights, that's what we're making. Here we are. Alright, we'll add headlights back. Oh, Jesus. I hate when it... Alright, headlights. What are you? Number 7. Alright. Come on, fit right. No. Right. God damn it, you go in every spot, but I want. There. Alright, so we gotta find some promethium. What was that over here? There was two sources. I think one they were silicone. Alright, we gotta get in and see if we can find something here. And we're gonna do that next episode. So thanks for watching. We'll see you guys next time.